And we are back. Cause I can you me.
I give you all. And you give me all of you. Oh.
Thank you.
Now we could either sell the alien base data core for 800,000, or we could wait and maybe use it later to actually produce some heavy engines and stuff. It's like, I think 800,000 is worth way more than just, that is not a lot. So, as I said, the engineers are really a gateway to a lot of researchers. I mean, just like reading it out loud, it's like We should be able to research alien habitat technology as soon as we have a sample to study. We should be able to research alien singularity core as soon as we have a sample to study. We should be able to research alien fusion reactors. We should be able to research how to disassemble alien reactors. We are partway towards an improvement of their predator armor, but we need to understand how androids control their bodies as well as their construction. This means that we will additionally need the phase 3 androids, which I haven't fought yet, so once I get one of the android bosses in phase 3, which I think is the... No wait, the server was phase 2. I think the controller is phase 3? I don't know. It's like so something like that. Something similar to the server or the hub. It seems we also need to press the civilian chief engineer for additional details. This means that you need a civilian and a seasoned engineer to actually unlock the Ripper armor. Then next we have cleared some hurdles when it comes to improving on the buzzard, which this will unlock the Sentinel armor. This ironically hinges on us understanding the Predator armor, as we intend to make a much heavier armor. The bulk also requires intercavity generator, understanding of androids and control and manufacturing techniques. We think we can develop a hover tank, but it requires understanding of a range of technologies in power generation, control and manufacturing. So yeah, I think this is the thingy, one of the tanks is like the hover tank. the name is on the tip of my tongue. I'll catch it later. An advanced heavy tank seems to be a possibility, but it hinges on power, manufacturing and control technologies, as well as interrogation of visibility of chief engineer. Again, it's very important to capture both engineers. Finally, some of the season knowledge seems to be locked away in encrypted data files, and it wouldn't be surprised if the situation was the same on the civilian side as well. Electron technology? Yeah, it unlocks electron technology, hinges on understanding how androids control each other in a large intercomputed warfare, as well as an understanding of both alien wave technology and shock technology. Advanced electron technology seems to be depending on understanding how androids control each other. A large alien computer to test it out, and an advanced understanding of both alien wave technology and shock weaponry. Yeah, see, we are unlocking the Direwolf armor, which should be a priority. Why? Where are all my... there? Oh yeah, 25, alright. All the researchers are there. But I really would like to get the thingy. I would like to get the base upgrade. That's what I'm doing right now. It's like the base upgrade. Where is the base upgrade? What do I need for that? Yeah, it covers a lot what the season engineer already covered. Hyperdrive, Alien Singularity, Alien Fusion Reactor, Alien Disassemble of Alien Reactors, Predator Armor, Advanced Heavy Tank. Base upgrade. Oh god. I'll have to look up what I need for the base upgrade. Base upgrade is a little bit farther away than I thought it would be. Well, I also said that I would like to take on an alien base, but nah, not before our whole team doesn't have appropriate armor. I'm pretty sure I need the hyperdrive and yeah, I think I'll need fusion reactor, hyperdrive. Both of those things should yeah, maybe one of them is needed for the base upgrade. Still a long way to go. do we have here? We got the leader, obviously. And we only have a single operator, it's the carrier operator. We got the usual terror, assault, and bomber operators. We got the medium base operator, and then the rest of the guys. Weapon commander, cruise commander, chief engineer, doctor. And terror warriors. Yeah, it's a nice picture. I am of the opinion that we should manufacture one additional heavy fighter. Well, the carrier is the is the carriers are the worst enemy right now. Wait a second. What about Sunder? They would be useful against carriers. I mean, yeah, I could build some Sunders. I can build two Sunders. But first, before that, I would like to see. So, we got, let me just quickly recap. We got two out of, oh yeah, we need to actually transfer over. So we got two out of 12, we got 2, 9, 13, 23, 32 aircraft, well, we got 12, 21, 32, 42, oh, that's 54. 54 free hangars, yeah, that's enough. Thank you. Six reflexes. Well, that doesn't work out. Plus 25 to accuracy, plus 30 to reflexes, minus 15 time units, minus 20 time units to minus 20 time unit percents. Set range is 18, 100 degrees view cone. Sixty-five, eighty, 60 to 50, 65, 80 better incendiary protection. Yeah. No clue what that is. I think that's a scout. Okay, we got Androns here, which is interesting. The missile corvette is something that we need very much because it has a lot of weapon systems on it. So, if possible, I would like to get it. So, how much? Missile corvette has 2860 HP, and here I have plasma torpedoes do 675 times 4. It's barely not enough. We're going to send one Corsair, one Foxtrot, and down there we're going to send one Corsair. Cruiser! By the way, Mr. Base, you already got the low sonic. Well, I think two Foxtrot and one Heavy Fighter should be able to handle this. So two Corsair are enough for three hunters. Okay. There is definitely a base assault in this wave because there are too few UFOs. I'm telling you. Medium shuttle. Cruiser ground attack. Oh, I forgot. The Firebird, which is not here right now. The Firebird has two hyper missiles, but I want I wanted to have Sonic Missile, so... low Sonic Missiles. Ooh, what a mistake. Yeah. Oh god. I didn't decelerate the Corsair fast enough. No, not so fast. Not so fast.
We have a situation developing here. Group 2 to combat stations.
All right. Yeah, we should get that. We should definitely get that. But not at night.
It's about time. Coming in at 6:19.
That is, that should be a supply run mission.
Thank you.
The cruiser could be interesting. And another. What's that, by the way? Oh, yeah, that's the other. Nice. I think we're going to take on the extreme supply ship when it lands. It has Androns on board, which is exactly what we need. I need to write this down. Goal for the next time. For the next time, attack extreme. Supply ship. ship while landed. Okay. Yeah, this it got androns on board. This is exactly what we need. And supply ship is usually not very heavily guarded. It's perfect. We're getting everything we need. We got like from the shuttles, we got the season engineers and the civilian engineers, and now we're getting androns, which is exactly what we need for Sentinel armor and Ripper armor. So yeah, that's a big step in the right direction. So the plan is, well, I mean, in the best case scenario, we take on the extreme supply ship, then we go to the medium shuttle, and then we go to the heavy scout. Because the heavy scout is something we also need, and it also got androns on board, so... But we have to take out the extreme landing ship, extreme supply ship, I mean. And I would like to take on the heavy scout as well, if we get the time. I have no clue what that is, but I'm going to shoot it down with 3 Foxtrot. Also, I also need to write this down. Firebird. Equipped. Firebird with low sonic missiles. Once the Firebird actually gets back to base. I mean, for them, the Corsairs are rearming, and I have nothing for the Heavy Scout right now. It's okay, we got enough crash sites for everybody and everything. Yeah, I think we won't be able to go to the missile corvette, but whatever. But we'll be able to make another Firebird, I think. No, we won't, because first we'll get the disassemble of the extreme supply ship, and the first thing gets used up for research, so we won't get that. So yeah, that's the plan. First the extreme supply ship, and then, if possible, the medium shuttle, and then the heavy scout. And that's the plan for next time. Thank you for watching the stream, and I will see you next time, and don't forget to smile, alright?